What's going on, guys? It's Triviaplayer here. Welcome to my first vlog. I've never done this before, so this is very new to me. But here's my face. For those of you who are wondering, this is what I look like right here. I know, I'm beautiful. But today we're getting ready to go see Logic in Minnesota. I'm super, super excited. I think it's going to be a lot of fun. As you can see, I'm chilling in the car. Got all my stuff packed up behind me. But before we go to Logic, we're actually heading up to my parents to go to Six Flags for the day today. So let's hit it.
I've been feeling like a motherfucking postman, sending letters to the people, all the letters that I got, I'm like an old man, hold up when the old man, let me back up in this bitch, I'm platinum in this bitch, I'm rapping in this bitch, running the game, yeah, I've been lapping in this bitch, you know it's alright, fuck around and they all might, look at a brother different, I've been at it all night, I think I said it, but I know I do it, this for everybody going through it like, whoa, through it like, whoa, through it like, whoa, going through it like, whoa, you already know, gotta get it like, whoa, and this bitch like, whoa.
Why the cops always gotta get caught? Why you always trying to see me trouble with the law? I guess some things it never change. Locked in a cycle trying to break the chains. Handcuffs so tight, let me split my fingers. Just one, two, three,
I'm gonna let y'all sing this. As loud as you can, if you know the words, say it.
I've been on the low, I've been taking my time. I feel like I'm out of my mind. Like my life ain't mine.
Who can relate?
I've been on a low, I've been taking my time.
Come on,
I feel like I'm out of my mind. It feel like my life ain't mine.
Say.
They know that I've been praying for somebody to save me, knowing so. And my life don't even matter. I know it. I know I'm hurting deep down, but can't show it. I never had a place to call home. I never had a home. Ain't nobody calling mine. Where you been? Where you at? What's on your mind? Is it every life pictures that nobody care about?
All right, now. We're going to run this back one more time. Can y'all hear me out there? No. I said, can y'all hear me out there? Everybody with a phone, if you got a phone, I want you to take it out right now, and I want to see a sea of lights. I want to see a sea of light. Sing it if you know it. Say.
I've been on the low, I've been taking my time.
Come on.
I feel like I'm out of my mind. It feel like my life ain't mine.
Who can relate?
I've been on the low, I've been taking my time. I feel like I'm out of my mind. It feel like my life ain't mine. I don't want to be alive.
They know it. I've been praying for somebody to save me. No one's up. And my life don't even matter. I know it. I know I'm hurting deep down. But can't. I never had a place to call my. I never had a home. Ain't nobody calling my. Where you been? Where you at? What's on your mind? They see every life pictures, but nobody care about.
I've been on the low. I've been taking my time. I feel like I'm out of my mind. It feel like my life ain't mine.
Who can relate?
I've been on the low. I've been taking my. Life ain't mine. I want you to be alive. I want you to be.
much for persevering through all the dark times. See, if I had given up in my most deepest and darkest of moments, I would have never seen this day. The day that I could step on a stage like this and see thousands and thousands of people in a crowd, it's incredible. And see, when I was a little boy, I always promised myself that if I was ever blessed enough to be on a stage like this, I wasn't just gonna come up here and grab my dick and talk about a bunch of bitches and all this bullshit. And don't get me wrong, listen. Hey man, there's a time for bitches and drinking and smoking and all that shit. You know what? It's at the club. But after your ass goes to the club and you wake up the next day hungover, you're gonna play Logic and listen to some real motherfucking shit to make you think about your life and not run from your problems to deal with them. You know what I'm saying? I wanna let you guys know how much I care, and that's why I wrote this song. I looked for a voice. Nobody was talking about mental health, anxiety, depression, and suicide on a mainstream level. And I was looking for a voice for myself. And I said, well, shit, if I can't find one, then maybe, just maybe, I could be that voice for anybody else out there in the world who might need to hear that they are important, that they are special, that they are beautiful, and they should continue to live. So that's what I'm here to tell you tonight. You are incredible. You are beautiful, both inside and out. You are amazing. And I want to thank you for supporting me and my message of peace, love, and positivity, of equality for every man, woman, and child, regardless of race, religion, color, creed, and sexual orientation. Thank you for tonight. I want you to know how special you are. And I want you to know that you deserve to be here. So let me hear you say, I want to be alive. Oh, come on, louder than that. Say, I want to be alive. You said, fuck you, louder than that. As loud as you can, say, I'm gonna be alive. And make some noise for yourselves.
Yeah, I'm stealing like I never left. They know I had to go, but then I brought it right back. Like, whoa, do it like, whoa, do it like, whoa, going through it like, whoa. You already know, you already know. Gotta get it like, whoa, and this bitch like, whoa. Get it like, whoa. Let's go. I'ma get it like, whoa.
Alright guys, we are back at my house now. It was a long, crazy week. I had a blast at the Logic concert in Minnesota and going to the Mall of America and Six Flags. Crazy couple of week. I said week. It was 2 days. We just did so much stuff. It felt like forever, but it was an absolute blast. We had a great time at the concert. Hope you guys did enjoy this vlog. I know it was a little short, a lot of little clips, not really much talking other than the beginning and the end, but I didn't feel comfortable walking around the mall and stuff talking into a camera like this, you know. No, I'm not not down for that kind of stuff yet, but hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to smash that like button. Let me know down in the comments what you guys did that was fun this summer. I'd love to hear about it, as I hope you enjoyed joining me partially on my vacation for the last couple days. And we'll see you guys later this week for another live stream. Peace out.